Introducing Savannah Arthur, daughter of Jeremy Arthur.
Yeah!
Our high school student varsity volleyball team and choir. Her most memorable accomplishment is being able to participate in the early college program. Next fall, she plans to attend the UK where she will major in pre-med. Her favorite quote is by Eleanor Roosevelt, "Great minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, small minds discuss people." Ladies and gentlemen, senior Savannah Arthur. Introducing senior Anna Brooke Barfield. She's the daughter of Steve and Dee Barfield. At Russell High School, she's a member of the track team, orchestra, literary society, and science olympiad. Her most memorable accomplishment is winning first place in state beta convention and on-site color pencil competition. Next fall, she plans to travel the world and major in art therapy. Favorite quote is, "The world is at your fingertips, but you will have to reach for it or you'll never grasp it." Ladies and gentlemen, Anna Brooke Barfield. Introducing senior Catherine Brooke Best. She's the daughter of Rob and Amy Best. At Russell High School, she's a member of the state champion science olympiad team, Beta Club, Spanish Honor Society, FCA, Lift Club, Ashland Youth Leadership Council, a Hoping Ambassador, and Orchestra. Her most memorable moment is playing front line in an actual game. Next fall, she plans on attending either Georgetown or UK, where she will major in pre-pharmacy. Her favorite quote is, "Strength does not come from external performance. Strength comes from internal belief." Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Best. Introducing senior Sarah Heineman. She's the daughter of Rod and Annette Heineman. At Russell High School, she's a member of the varsity volleyball, softball team, youth leadership, Bay Club, Key Club, FCA, FCCLA, French Club, Pep Club, and Lift Club. Her most memorable moment is playing the state tournament in 2019.
welcome everybody to Marv Meredith Gymnasium here for volleyball action as the Lady Red Devils are hosting the Lady Eagles of Fairview. We're about 3 minutes away from our starting lineups and our national anthem. We'll step away and be back in 3 minutes. This is Keith Atkins on thegreenatbeacon.com.
Keith Atkins, Russell Middle School basketball coach. You're watching Russell Volleyball on thegreenatbeacon.com.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body, and spirit, and for this day. In your name.
At Carmen Funeral Home for more than 100 years, the original mission of the firm hasn't changed. They've always intended to provide the best and most professional services complemented by the finest products. Stop in today and see Bob Green or Mark Ratliff at Carmen Funeral Home in Flatwoods. Carmen Funeral Home, people serving people since 1913, from pre-need to final arrangements. Carmen Funeral Home.
Stultz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stultz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinary. 8342-8342. Stultz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stultz Pharmacy.
Thank you.
Number 20, Rachel Saunders. 17, Emily Robinson. Number 15, Peyton Wusky. Number 13, Hannah Sunder. Number 12, Sarah Heinemann. Number 11, Emily Boozle. Number 10, Jesse Charpentier. Number 7, Mackenzie Cole. Number 3, Katie Vess. Number 2, Anna Brooke Barfield. Number 1, Kayla Preston. These are your Lady Devils.
There's your starting lineups for this evening's volleyball action, as Fairview is coming into this game after a win over Bath County 3-0. The last time these two teams met, Fairview and Russell, Fairview took the match 3-1, 25-13, 24-26, 25-23, 25-17. Fairview is 17-8 on the season, 10-6 in the region, 3-0 in the district. Your Lady Red Devils come into this game at 11-13 on the season, 8-8 in the region, and 3-4 in the district. Lady Devils were on a six-game losing streak before beating Ashland in their last matchup, 3-1. So we'll see if the Lady Devils can pull an upset here tonight over the Lady Eagles, led by head coach Rick Lambert. We get set to go here. I'm Keith Adkins tonight, calling the play-by-play. Matthew Jones on the camera for us tonight. Glad you're with us. All varsity games do go to 25. Best out of five, if game five is needed, it will be played to 15. Looks like the Devils have won the toss and are going to serve first. Senior Sarah Heinemann back behind the line to start this game off here for the Lady Red Devils.
Here we go.
Heinemann puts the ball in the air. Fairview at the net. Hit too hard by Humphrey. Point Red Devils. Heinemann puts the ball in play again. Hit deep. Second hit here coming. Humphrey up. Blocked by Barfield. So the Red Devils jump out 2-0 here early in game number one. Heinemann goes deep once again. Eckers. Off the hands of Barfield, and Heinemann couldn't chase it down. Player back to serve. She puts it in play. Heinemann gets the dig. Went out of bounds. Cole tried to chase it down, couldn't get to it. 2-2 now. The Eagles push the ball up again. It's deep. Heinemann. Cole with the bump. There's Barfield into the net. Blocked by Piper Figley. Serve from the Lady Eagles. Hunzel. Arthur. Barfield comes up. Hits deep. Back at the net, Arthur tapped it over. Figley with the kill once again for the Lady Eagles. Four to two now, Fairview on top. player gets the ball up. There's Heineman. Cole takes it. She puts it across. There's Figley. Over to Eckers. There's Figley once again. Off the hands of Best, going out of bounds. Chased down by Arthur. Couldn't get to it. Lady Eagles come commanding back here, taking a 5-2 lead in game number one. Claire sends it deep. Best handles that, out of bounds. Timeout on the court. As the Lady Red Devils don't like the way it's going here, we'll step away. You're watching Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Are you an adult looking for a new career? A high school senior ready for a new and exciting journey? No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly or work toward a bachelor's degree. Take advantage of the state's lowest tuition, outstanding training programs for jobs in your area, and online classes. Enrichland Community and Technical College. Higher education begins here. Are you an adult looking for a new career? A high school senior ready for
Welcome
a new...
Welcome to Bellefonte Animal Clinic. Dr. Amy Bess is a licensed veterinarian treating dogs, cats, and other small animals. Your pet's health and well-being are very important, and Dr. Bess and staff will take every step to give your pet the best possible care. Bellefonte Animal Clinic is a full-service animal clinic and will take routine wellness cases as well as medical, surgical, and dental issues. Dr. Amy Bess, Bellefonte Animal Clinic, 1500 Kenwood Drive, Russell. Call
6-2, Lady Eagles on top. Barfield misjudged that one. Lady Eagles will now go up 7-2 here in game one, coming out of the timeout. Claire still back to serve for Fairview. Left-hander puts the ball in motion. There's Bess, digs that one up. Barfield over to Cole. She gets it across. Eagles on the line. Here's Figley's with the bump. Eckerson. Up to, oh, off the hand of Cole. That was Eckers. Sydney Eckers, she's a junior for the Eagles. 8-2 now, Fairview on top. Claire comes with that left-handed serve, goes deep. Heineman. There's Cole, hit number two. Barfield calls it, she pushes it deep. Fairview handles, Eckers again. Figley, off speed, drops that one in. Point, Fairview. After trailing 2-0 here early, Fairview rallies back to take a 7-point lead. Lady Red Devils can't shut this serve down. Here's Cole on hit number two. Barfield comes up off speed. Eckers. Here comes Figley. She pushes it across, goes deep. There's Bess. Cole comes up. We're at the net. Arthur goes up off speed. Fairview handles straight up. We got to push it across and do. There's Bess. Cole at the net, she's going to set. Barfield goes strong, gets the kill. Humphrey off of her hands, couldn't handle that. Mackenzie Cole back to serve for the Lady Red Devils. 9-3 is our score, game number one. Cole puts the ball in play. Ecker sets, there's Figley. Off the hands of Barfield, and it's going to be four hits. Humphrey back to serve for the Eagles. She goes deep, out of bounds. Service error put the ball back in Russell's hands. Arthur is back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball's in play. Figley handles that. Hit number two. Figley back. Heineman on her knees. Get that one. Cole. Arthur comes up. Hit number three. Pushes it across. Eckers up front. Here comes Figley. Warfield went up. Couldn't get it. Out of bounds. Point Fairview. That'll send junior Sydney Eckers back to serve for Lady Eagles. Ball is deep, Barfield. There's Cole up front with the set. There comes Ruggles. Fairview handles here, goes back across. Heideman, Cole's going to set once again. She's going to get called for a lift. Two hits. And the Lady Devils are going to take another timeout. We'll be back. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it pushes, does them in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get my, and there's sticky things that they put on your back. They feel so good because you feel a little tingle and it feels good. And after your first time,
it's your best friend.
The thing I love about being at Dr. Whitaker's office when he pops me and cracks me is he pops me in my sore spots and it feels great.
We're back after Russell has used their second time out here in game number one. Trailing Fairview 12-4 now. Break at 13-4. As Ecker scores the ace, she'll go back to serve once again. Ball's in play. Preston gets it over, but out of bounds. Point Fairview. Hey, tomorrow night, Hank Bond's going to make his return. Come back and do a rescheduled volleyball matchup. Move from Monday night to Wednesday night. He's going to come do it with his webcam, do the play-by-play for you, 7 o'clock or around that. Join him. Heineman, or what was that? Oh, Fairview bumps that one out of bounds. They're trying to save it. And do. Nice hustle by the Eagles. Robinson. Eckers is deep. Preston's got it. Comes Robinson up and hits it too hard. Point Fairview. Hartman was in on that action. Eckers once again. There's Hartman over to Cole. Hit number three from Preston coming up. She goes long with it. Stays in. Eckers up front. And into the net. Now, 15-5 is our score, game number one. Preston puts that one in play. Eagles play it up, Eckers. Hartman, there's Cole, it's at the net. Robinson goes up, pushes it across. Fairview handles that. Eckers is going to set once again. Figley goes up. Russell got it. There's Heineman, pushes it out of bounds. Point Fairview. Fairview has a number 16 on the court, and I do not have a name for her. They did not introduce her in the lineup, so. We'll try to do the best we can. Here's Ruggles. Eckers. Goes back deep. Nice set play. Claire from back deep gets that kill. 17-5. Figley puts that one in play off the hands of Preston. Went the wrong way. Cole saves it back up. There's Ruggles. Figley once again. Eckers set, there's Figley from deep, gets the kill. We retrieve the ball, get it back to Piper Figley for the Lady Eagles. Team of five, game number one. Figley puts the ball in play. It's deep. Preston. Robinson calls that. Goes back to Preston. She pushes it across. Humphrey come up and got that. Nice block by Ruggles. Eckers gonna set deepers, Claire. Hartman. Cole comes over. Heineman pushes it back deep. Humphrey to Eckers. Here comes the set. Humphrey. Robinson handles that with ease. Here's Cole with the bump. Heineman goes up strong for the kill. Six now in game number one. Robinson back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball goes in play. Humphrey digs that one out. There's Claire. Eckers is going to push it deep. Let it go, and it's out. Serve from Robinson. Goes strong deep off the hands of Humphrey and out of bounds. Russell closes to within 10. Robinson. Ball's in the air. Goes clear up on the net. Goal set. There's Heineman strong. Goes deep. Fairview handles it. Humphrey pushes it up front. And that one's going out of bounds off the hand of Mandy Adkins. Robinson serves once again for Russell. Ball's in play. Going to be a lift call double hit. Yep, lift on that one. That was Humphrey on that. So Russell within 8 now here in game number 1. Robinson continues to serve for the Red Devils. Humphrey falls up front into the net. Fairview manages to pull that one out and save it. Here's Cole. Heineman goes deep and too strong out of bounds. Fairview puts the ball in play. Punzel. Ruggles drops one in off speed. 11-19 now. Russell's trying to hang on as we'll see Arthur check back in for the Red Devils. Ruggles serves that one up. Eckers. There's Figley. Punzel over to Cole. Here comes Heineman at the net. Strong and off the hands of the Eagles. Point, Russell. Coach Lambert wants to take a timeout and talk this over. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation of Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky. Faith Baptist Church, 2209 Butch Creek Pike, Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday night at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation of Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky. Faith Baptist Church.
Back to live action here. Ruggles still serving for Russell. Fairview on top, 19-12 now. 7-point lead after one time leading by 10. The Red Devils are hanging on. Here we go. Ruggles gets the whistle. Ball is up. And it's going to be a double hit or lift on Humphrey. Ruggles brings Russell within 6. Ball in the air. Oh, nice Heineman come up, tap that one back over. Figley in the backfield. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heineman once again. Strong, but too strong, out of bounds. Adkins back to serve for Fairview. Best gets that one offside. Arthur pushes it back in. Best got to get it across. Does. Eckers. Humphrey with a set. And she's going to be called for a lift. We'll see Heineman rotate back behind the line. 20-14. Russell down by 6. Game number 1. Heineman pushed the ball up. Eckers comes up and gets that. Fairview busts it across. There's Bess. Cole sets. Arthur on the net. Point Red Devils. Red Devils pull within 5. Heineman puts the ball in play. Eckers runs that one down. Hit number 3 coming into the net. Off the hands of Adkins. 20-16 now. Russell making the comeback here. Heineman sets up. Ball's in the air. It's strong lead off the hands of Bigley. Ace for the Red Devils. Fairview's going to be right at the net. Point Red Devils. 2-point lead now. As Fairview's coach Rick Lambert looks disgusted on the sideline as he saw a 10-point lead dwindle away down to 2. There's Heineman. Hits it hard. That was out, but Fairview takes it up. Here comes Figley. Gets it across. Heineman. Cole with the set. Here's Barfield at the net. Strong and point Red Devils. Russell now within 1. Timeout, Fairview. We'll step away here. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office. Hometown people,
hometown spirit. Keith Atkins, Russell Middle School basketball coach. And you're watching Russell Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
And here we go at 1 point in this game number 1. Russell led 2-0, then Fairview rallied back to take a big lead and was one time up by 10. But the Red Devils have rallied back now to close it within 1, 20-19. As senior Sarah Heineman is trying to lead her Lady Red Devils here to a major comeback. Heineman serving it up. And it's going to tie it up right there. Ace for Heineman. 20-20 now. Red Devils refusing to lay down here. Heineman's going to put the ball in play. Hits it deep. Oh, and off the hands of Fairview. Once again, ace for the Red Devils. 21-20 now. Red Devils on top. Coach Lambert was screaming at Adkins that it was going out, and she just couldn't get her hand out of the way. There's Heineman. Figley handles that. Here's Eckers. Hit number 3, Atkins comes up, pushes it across. Punzall over to Cole. Cole sets for Barfield at the net. Blocked by Humphrey. 21-21. Player back to serve now for the Lady Eagles. The left-hander puts the ball deep. Best takes that one there at the net. Cole couldn't get it across. Point Fairview. Fairview puts that in play. There's Cole with the net. Arthur sends that across. Humphrey over to Eckers. Here's Fiegel at the net. Barfield up. Couldn't get the block. Point. Fairview. Balls up. And out. 22-23. Fairview on top at this time. Mackenzie Cole back to serve it for the Lady Red Devils. Game number one proving to be an exciting one here in Marv Meredith Gymnasium. Cole puts the ball in play. Eckers going to set. Here's Figley at the net. Heinemann takes care of it. Here's Cole. Arthur comes up, pushes it across. Eckers back. Figley at the net. Barfield tried to go up, mistimed it. Point, Lady Eagles. 24-22. Game point. As Mackenzie Humphrey goes back to serve for Fairview. Ball's in the air. Robinson. There's Barfield. And it's going to be game point on the double hit. 22-25. First game goes to Fairview. We'll be back in just a couple minutes for game number two here at Marv Meredith Gymnasium. You're watching Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it pushes, like, does them in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get my, and there's sticky things that they put on your back. They feel so good because you feel a little tingle and it feels good. And after your first time, it's your best friend. Wait, the thing I love about being at Dr. Whitaker's office when he pops me and cracks me is when after he pops me in my sore spots and it feels great.
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body, and spirit, and for the hope of this day. In your name, amen.
Success number one. Welcome to Bellefonte Animal Clinic. Dr. Amy Bess is a licensed veterinarian treating dogs, cats, and other small animals. Your pet's health and well-being are very important, and Dr. Bess and staff will take every step to give your pet the best possible care. Bellefonte Animal Clinic is a full-service animal clinic and will take routine wellness cases as well as medical, surgical, and dental issues. Dr. Amy Bess. Bellefonte Animal Clinic, 1500 Kenwood Drive, Russell. Call
606-836-9933. 209 Hoots Creek Pike in Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky. Faith Baptist Church, 2209 Hoots Creek.
Welcome back here to Marv Meredith Gymnasium on the green at beacon.com. Russell Volleyball versus Fairview Lady Eagles. The Lady Eagles took game number one, 22-25. After Russell rallied back, gave them their money's worth. Humphreys back to serve for the Lady Eagles. Preston calls that one. Cole, here's Barfield up front. Blocked by Figley. Ball still alive. Barfield goes too deep and out of bounds. Humphrey puts the ball up. Hartman over to Cole. Heineman gets it across. Humphrey comes up and gets it. Here's Figley with the net over the hands of Barfield. Preston with a nice dig. Eckers going to set again. There's Figley. Drops that one in. Point Eagles. Fairview out to a quick 2-0 lead here in game number two. Humphrey gets to go ahead, puts the ball up. There's Heineman. Cole, here comes Barfield at the net. Goes strong, but into the net. Point Fairview. Three nothing Eagles here in game two. Humphrey's puts it, Preston with a dig. Got at the net. Barfield couldn't chase it down. Point Fairview. Hartman hits that one out of bounds. Ace Lady Eagles, 5-0 here to start off. Lady Devils let this happen in game one, too. They got let Fairview go on a big run on them, and it took everything they had to rally back. Barfield. Cole runs back and gets that one. Here's Ruggles. She gets it across. Eckers. And miscommunication on the side of Fairview, and the ball drops. Point Red Devils. Robinson will check into the game for Russell. Comes up front to play the net as Ruggles will go back behind the line to serve. Ball's in the air. There's Humphrey. Ecker sets Figley on the net. Oh, Hartman thought it was going out of bounds, but dropped it in. Six to one, Fairview on top. Game number two. Serve this one up from the left side. Heineman digs it out. There's Cole. Barfield at the net. Pushes it down. Fairview recovers, but out of bounds. Point Russell. Mackenzie Cole back to serve now for the Red Devils. Russell looking to make these quick points up. Keep this one close. Cole puts the ball in play. Humphrey is going to get called for the two hits. 6-3 now. Some questioning here as the officials come together to talk it over. Talking with Humphrey, trying to explain to her how that was a double hit. Looks like the officials are calling for a replay on that last point. So scrub that last point back 6-2. Get no argument out of the Russell head coach. Cole puts the ball in play. Humphrey bumps that one. There's Eckers. Hopper Figley. Barfield drops one in on him. Point Russell. So the Lady Red Devils get the point back. So Humphrey off for chest. Bumps it backwards. They still come up with it. Preston gets it deep. Cole's at the net. Here comes Barfield. Goes strong and drops it in. 6-4, Russell trails. As we retrieve the ball and it finally makes its way back to McKenzie. Ball Ball goes center court. Eckers going to set. Here comes Piper with a big kill. Barfield gets that one. One-point game now here in game number two. 6-5 Lady Eagles on top. Cole with the serve. Up front, Eckers got to push it across, does, but out of bounds. We're tied up, 6 apiece. Fairview, here comes Piper. She gets that one across. Cole handles it, drops it at the net. Point, Fairview. The dig. Barfield gets that one across. All the way back and forth. Barfield at the net. Pushes it. Fairview handles it. At the net. Still alive. They get it across. Nice play by Fairview. Here's Cole. She's going to set for Barfield. She goes strong. Dumps that one in for the kill. Seven to seven, Barfield back to serve for the Red Devils. Off the hands. Out of bounds off the hands of Humphrey there. So Russell takes their first lead here in game number two. Barfield behind the line to serve it up. Ball's in play. Humphrey, Eckers. Back to Humphrey. Yeah, Humphrey pushes it across. There's Cole. Heidemann's going to take that one. A little off speed. Drops it down there. Eckers. Piper at the line. She drops it off the hands of Heidemann. That'll tie it back up at 8. Piper Figley back to serve. Off the top of the net, that'll be an ace. Nine to eight now, Fairview leads. Game number two, Figley puts the ball across. Got a whistle. Point goes to Fairview. Official trying to explain what's going on here to the Russell head coach. They believe it was an illegal position. Somebody was in the wrong spot. So 10 to 8, Fairview now, game number two. Piper Figley puts the ball up. She goes deep. Katie Best has that one. There's Arthur. She pushes it on across. Eckers is going to set. Here comes Figley. Heidemann was there. Figley drops it in for the kill. We're going to have a timeout here as Russell's going to talk this over. This is Russell Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly or work toward a bachelor's degree. Take advantage of the state's lowest tuition, outstanding training programs for jobs in your area, and online classes. Enroll now, Ashland Community and Technical College. Higher education begins here. Are you an adult looking for a new career? A high school senior?
Stultz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stultz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stultz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stultz Pharmacy.
Here we go out of timeout. Lady Eagles lead here in game number two, 11-8. As they also lead 1-0. Piper Figley serving it up for the Lady Eagles. Ball's hit deep. Katie Best comes up, plays it. Cole's going to bump here. It's Heineman. Too strong and out of bounds. Russell finds himself trailing by 4 once again. Cole's at the net. Here's Heineman once again, off speed. This time tries to drop it in and hit out of bounds. That'll bring the ball back to Russell's side as Preston's going to drop back for the serve, I believe. Ruggles comes back to play the net. Gonna be some question on this one. Line judge was hesitant on the call, so the net official is signaling towards the Russell side, so the ball's gonna come back over. 3-point lead now, 12-9. Preston hits that deep. Eckers on the net. There's a whistle, it's gonna be a 2-hit. 12-10 now. Preston puts the ball in play. Humphrey at the net, she puts it across. There's Preston once again. Ruggles, she's gonna get called for the lift. 13-10, Fairview leads. Fairview puts the ball up. Preston digs that one out. There's Heineman over to Ruggles. She'll bump it across. Bigley comes up. Here's Eckers. Humphrey at the net. Off the hands of Heineman. Point Fairview. That's number 16 serving up for the Lady Eagles that I do not have a number for, and obviously our PA announcer does not either because he has not called a name for it. Oh, no communication there at all. Russell wants to sleep. Drops one in. Point Eagles. 15-10, a 5-point lead here in game number two. That one goes across. Katie Best handles that. There's Cole. Set Heineman. Drops that in for a point. Arthur back to serve for the Red Devils. Puts the ball up. At the net, there's Ruggles. She saved that one. Fairview pushes it back across. And he's going to get called for the 2-hit, or the lift. Yeah. So Russell hanging around, trailing by 3 here in game 2. Into the net service error. The Eagles push it out. Serve is going to be out of bounds. That was number 10 for the Eagles, which I have no number for, and PA announcer did not announce a name, so we have a 16 and a 10. Nonetheless, number 12, Sarah Heineman back to serve for the Red Devils, trailing by 3 in game number 2. Ball's in play. Off the hands of Figley, and that'll give an ace to the Red Devils and close them within 2 now. Heineman puts the ball up. It's strong and out of bounds. Here's the ball in play. Heineman takes that hit. Here's Cole going to set the net. Barfield comes. There's a whistle. The late whistle, but a two-hit call. Two-hit call. 18-14 now. Humphreys put that one in play. Eckers on the line. Here comes Figley off the hands of Barfield. Heineman digs that one off the floor. Barfield once again off the hands of Figley. Point, Russell. 3-point deficit now for the Red Devils. Ruggles back to serve now for Russell. Ball's put up. Into the net. Let's say that Eckers did. Figley comes up and just shoves it across. Nice hustle by Piper. She come out of nowhere and got that one. I think Russell went to sleep a little bit. Thought they had that one in the bag. Player back to serve now. Pushes that left-handed serve across. Heineman takes it, no problem. Cole's at the net. Here comes Barfield. Dumps it in. Point, Russell. Cole's going back to serve.
Now serving number seven, Cole.
Cole puts it up. Eckers at the net, she sets. Fairview pushes it across. Here comes Cole and Barfield now again. Fairview handles that one. One hit across. Oh! Arthur gets called with the two hits as she hit into the net and it bounced right back to her and she tried to hit it again. Eckers back to serve now with a 4-point lead, 2016. Heineman goes to her knees, gets it. Cole with a bump. Here's Arthur. Gets that one across. Humphrey back up front to Eckers. Figley, Barfield on the block. Point, Red Devils. Well, Russell hanging around that three-point mark. They just can't get over the hump here as Barfield's going to go back to serve. Barfield playing in her senior year here at Russell High School. That one's into the net. Point, Red Devils. They finally got over the hump there and get within two. Deep. Humphrey handles that. There's Eckers. Fairview comes up, pushes it across. Preston calls it, has it. Cole hit number two. Heineman goes up, pushes it across. Humphrey's got it up in the air. Here's Eckers over to Figley. Figley off the net. Point, Red Devils. It's a 1-point game. 20-19. Comes the ball back into your screen. There's Eckers. Fairview bumps that across. Barfield calls for it. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heineman into the net. Point, Fairview. Fairview. 21-19. Fairview on top. Piper Figley back to serve for the Lady Eagles. Preston. Oh, Robinson with a lazy hit and knocks it into the net. 22-19. We're going to have a timeout on the floor and we'll step away. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
At Carmen Funeral Home for more than 100 years, the original mission of the firm hasn't changed. They've always intended to provide the best and most professional services complemented by the finest products. Stop in today and see Bob Green or Mark Ratliff at Carmen Funeral Home in Flatwoods. Carmen Funeral Home, people serving people since 1913, from pre-need to final arrangements. Carmen Funeral Home.
Westwood, Kentucky. Curtis comes. 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. for Bible study, following Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky.
Coming back out of the timeout now, Piper Figley back to serve for the Lady Eagles, leading 22-19 here in game number two. Piper gets out across Heim and handles that. Arthur bumps it on across. Eckers is going to set. Here comes Humphrey. A little off speed. Preston handles no problem. Cole pushes that across. Fairview doesn't take the bait. Here's Humphrey once again. Pushing Bess. Hits that one straight up. Preston on the chase. Dives and can't get it. 23-19. Into the net service error. 23-20 now as the ball comes back to the Russell side. Preston is set to serve. Back to that 3-point deficit as Russell closed the one. Fairview digs that one out. Figley's going to bump it across. There's Bess. Preston, Bess didn't get out of the way after she hit it straight up in the air, and Preston just run right into the back of her and fell to the ground, which allowed the ball to fall and makes it 24-20 and game point. Well, our PA announcer said her name, but I couldn't understand what he said. So number 16 back to serve for game point. This is across and out of bounds. Comes back over to Russell, but it'll still remain game point. 24-21. We're in game number two as Hartman gets back to serve. Fairview trying to go up 2-0 here as they took the first one. Hartman serves it up. Off the hands. Fairview's got second hit. They save it. Preston's got a hit. Handle it. She does. There's Cole at the net. Heinemann with the kill. 24-22 now. We're going to have a timeout as Fairview's going to talk this over. Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Ready for a new and exciting journey? No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly or work toward a bachelor's degree. Take advantage of the state's lowest tuition, outstanding classes. Enroll now. Ashland Community and Technical College. Higher education begins here.
Put the ball in play. It's deep. Fairview takes care of it. There's Erickson. Figley from deep pushes it across. There's Hartman once again. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heinemann to the net. Blocked by Humphrey. Point and game. 22-25 once again. Fairview takes game number two and goes up 2-0. So we'll step away here for about 3 minutes and we'll come back and we'll give you game number three. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it pushes, like, does them in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get my, and there's sticky things that they put on your back. They feel so good because you feel a little tingle and it feels good. And after your first time, it's your best friend. Wait, the thing I love about being at Dr. Whitaker's office when he pops me and cracks me is when after he pops me in my sore spots and it feels great. The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it pushes, does in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get and there's sticky things that they put on.
Looking for a new career? A high school senior ready for a new and exciting journey. No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly. Are you an adult looking for a new career? A high school senior?
Welcome to Bellefonte Animal Clinic. Dr. Amy Bess is a licensed veterinarian treating dogs, cats, and other small animals. Your pet's health and well-being are very important, and Dr. Bess and staff will take every step to give your pet the best possible care. Bellefonte Animal Clinic is a full-service animal clinic and will take routine wellness cases as well as medical, surgical, and dental issues. Dr. Amy Bess, Bellefonte Animal Clinic, 1500 Kenwood Drive, Russell. Call 606-836-9933.
To live action here, game number 3. Fairview leads 2-0. Sarah Heineman serves it up to get us going. We're at the net. Fairview is going to get called on that one. Point Red Devils. Hey, we'll be on the air Friday night as Hank Bond makes his football return. First time this year, him and I will be together doing the Russell versus Pendleton game. Kickoff should be around 7:30. Join us on thegreenatbeacon.com. Ruggles at the net. Gets it across. Gone out of bounds. Point, Lady Devils. Hank will be on the air tomorrow night. He's going to come out and do his first volleyball game of the season, as I'll be taking care of our church, so he'll take care of volleyball action for us. Ruggles again. Pulled her hand back just in time to not get the net violation. So Red Devils jump out 3-0 as they desperately need a win here to stay alive in this matchup. Heineman with the hard serve. Here's Humphrey. She's going to push over to Ecker. She goes off speed. That threw Russell off. We got to get it across. And Hartman takes care of it. Ecker's going to serve again. Here's Humphrey again. Heineman at the net. Cole's going to set. Barfield comes up. No, we're going to get a whistle. Two-hit called on Cole as she tried to set. That'll send Humphrey behind the line to serve for the Lady Eagles. Oh, Heineman went down for the dig. We had Ruggles and Cole was kind of up there having a conversation. Heineman hit it right off the leg of Ruggles. I saw her look over to the sideline and say, my bad. Nonetheless, 3-2 as Humphrey serves it up. Preston takes care of that one. Cole comes way back to get it. Barfield into the net, 3-3. Ball is up. Hartman, Heineman. Preston's got to take it across and does. Eckers, Tigley. Blocked by Barfield. Ball still in play. There's Hartman. Barfield puts it right into the net. Once again, 4-3. Fairview's on top. Humphreys There's deep. Hartman hits it straight up. Preston, tent number two. There's Barfield off speed across. Figley bumps it up. Eckers hits it across. Preston handles. Comes Cole cross court. Barfield's going to push hard. Gets the roll and gets the point. Ruggles back to serve for the Red Devils. Tied up at four here in game number three. Humphreys over to Eckers. He hits it deep and out of bounds. Point Red Devils. Ruggles puts the ball in play. Bigley's going to get called for the double hit. There's a lift. Got a puzzled look on her face. Nonetheless, point Red Devils. 6-4, we're on top. Fairview coach voicing his opinion over that. Doesn't like the call. There's the serve from Ruggles. We're at the net. Here comes Piper. Blocked by Barfield. Ball still in play. Hartman. Cole's got to get it across. He does. Fairview comes up. Here's Eckers. Piper going to set again. Over the hands and off the hands of the Red Devils as it falls to the floor. Barfield was up. Piper pulled her on that one a little bit to her right. They're about to serve once again. Heineman on her knees. Can't get the dig. Off the foot of Mackenzie Cole, and that'll tie us up at six. Fairview left-hander takes the run, puts the ball into the net. Cole back to serve for the Red Devils. Play hitting the backfield. Eckers comes up, puts it over. Preston there. Arthur gets it across. Fairview handles. Here comes Humphrey, pushes the ball. Oh. Heineman was calling for that, and Cole would not give it up, and she gets called for the lift. 7-7. Eckers back to serve. There's the serve. Arthur. Robinson calls that one off. Here's Barfield. Barfield hits it deep, and they gave him that one. That was right on the back of the line. Fairview faithful started to complain about that one, but Humphreys nodded her head. She was right there. 8-7, Red Devils here in game number three as Barfield sets up. Off the arms of Humphrey at the net. Kill or ace by the Red Devils. And that gives them a 2-point lead. Senior Barfield puts the ball up in the air. Humphrey's handles. Eckers going to set. Here comes Figley. One-handed. Gets it across. Back on the Fairview side. Figley again. One-handed. Heineman goes strong and out of bounds. Boy, she's hitting strong tonight. Three or four times she's got too much on the ball. Figley will serve now for the Lady Eagles. Trailing by one. Piper gets the ball and into the net. 10-8, Red Devils lead. Preston back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball's deep. Fairview handled. Here's Humphrey. Pushes across Preston. Cole hit number two. Preston goes, takes it across. There's Eckers. Humphrey on the net. She gets it off. Ruggles bumps that one across. Here's a set. Here comes Eckers back to Humphrey. Best handles that. Here's Cole going to set. And a whistle. Two hits. 10-9. That ball was hit right on the line. That'll give the ace to Fairview as they'll tie it up 10-10. There's Preston. Cole has to go a long way. She gets it. Arthur sends it across. Acker's going to set up Figley. Off the hands of Ruggles. Right off her fingertip. As Beth goes to the ground but couldn't quite dig it out. We've got a timeout. We're going to step away. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body, and spirit, and for the hope of this day. In your name, amen.
Our emphasis has always been on first-name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you, and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office. Hometown people,
hometown spirit. All right, we're back and set for action here. Bess off her hand, hits a cone off her hand. Point Fairview as they take a 2-point lead. Gets the ball in play. Arthur on one handed hits it. Hits it kind of sideways. Couldn't get to it. So that'll put the Eagles up by 3. Fairview back to serve once again. Into the net service error, point Red Devils. Hartman served that one up. Fairview's at the net. Pushes across. That's going to be a lift. Back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball in play. Eckers gonna set it up. Humphrey comes up, pushes that one deep. Preston got it. Hartman hit number 2. Cole over the head. Point Red Devils. Nice play by Russell. Tie game now as Hartman serves it up once again. She goes deep with it. We're at the net, drops in, ace. That'll put Russell up by 1 now, 14-13. Game number 3, Russell has to have this win to stay alive. Oh, drop down, they get it, Fairview manages to get that one back across, and Russell returns it only to hit it out of bounds. Mandy Adkins back to serve for the Lady Eagles. 14-14 is our score. Ball's in play. It's deep. Preston off her arm. Down bound. Best chases it down. Point Fairview. Hard serve from Fairview. Preston handles that. Cole's got hit number 2. Heineman's just going to bump it across. Piper handled that one. Eckers pushes it across. Preston chased it down. Cole comes running from the net and calls it. Best pushes it over. Here's Eckers once again. Fairview at the net and into the net. Blair on that one. Point Red Devils. We're all knotted up once again here. 15-15. Heineman back to serve. Can she rally her team here? She puts the ball in play. Piper comes up, handles that. Here comes Claire once again. Blocked by Barfield. Point Red Devils. Off the hands of Humphrey. Ace for Heineman. Heineman puts the ball in play. It's deep. Drops it in. Ace. Heineman. A hard hit. Fairview handle. There's Humphrey. She pushes it deep. Heineman's got it once again. Cole with the net. Pushes it across. Eckers is going to set. Here comes Humphrey at the net. Into the net. Point Red Devils. We're going to get a timeout. Fairview will step away. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office. Hometown people, hometown spirit.
Number three, Fairview leads 2-0 as Russell has rallied back to take a 4-point lead here, 19-15 under the serve of senior Sarah Heineman as she puts the ball in play. Piper Figley from deep. Preston handles it. Here's Cole going to set. Barfield comes strong to the net. Piper Figley returns that one. Heineman set the net. Cole wants her. She saves it. Barfield gets it across. Eckers going to set. Here comes Humphrey. Preston gets that one. Cole calls it off. Barfield at the net. Off the hands of Fairview, up in the air. Eckers, here comes Figley. Heineman says, I got it. Cole takes it. There's Ruggles at the net. Fairview plays it back. Ball still at the net. It's going to be up. Ball still alive at the net. Barfield. Off the hand of Eckers. Point Red Devils. 20-15. Red Devils still alive. Heineman gets that one across. Ball's out of play. Fairview handles it. Erickson pushes it across. There's Heineman on that. Cole's going to set. Here comes Barfield. She drops one in. Point Red Devils. 21-15. Here comes the Red Devils. Number 12 puts that one in play. Off the hands of Fairview. Claire and backwards. Ace for Russell. 22-15. And Coach Rick Lambert doesn't like that at all and takes another timeout. Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Stultz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stultz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stultz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stultz Pharmacy.
We'll be right back. live action here as the Red Devils are rolling 22-15 in game three. Heidemann puts the ball up in the air. Eckers at the net, misjudged that one. Point Red Devils. 23-15, Russell on top in game number three. Heidemann goes deep. Ball's up front. Here's Figley. Heidemann runs that one down. Cole's going to set. Here comes Barfield. Blocked by Humphrey. Point Fairview. 23-16 as Fairview takes the serve back. Humphreys is going to go back behind the line for the Lady Eagles. Ball in the air. Heidemann goes high up into the rafters, but Ruggles stays under and gets it across. Here's Eckers. She's going to set for Figley. Figley goes deep. Heidemann looks a little push. Barfield at the net. What's the whistle? Point Red Devils, 24-16. Game point here for Russell. Ruggles is going to go back to serve. Robinson comes back to the front line. Robinson, Barfield, and Cole up at the net. Heidemann, Hartman, and Ruggles back deep. There's the serve. Eckers, she's going to set. Here comes Figley. And she drops it in. Point Fairview. Player is going to go back to serve. He's got that wicked left-handed serve, giving Russell trouble. 24-17. Here comes the serve. Ball's in play. Heidemann takes control of it. Here's Cole with the net. Barfield comes up, goes off speed, point, and game, Russell, 25-17. Russell takes game three. It's a 2-1 lead now for the Lady Eagles as they'll switch sides and we'll take a 3-minute break. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Carmen Funeral Home for more than 100 years. The original mission of the firm hasn't changed. They've always intended to provide the best and most professional services complemented by the finest products. Stop in today and see Bob Green or Mark Ratliff at Carmen Funeral Home in Flatwoods. Carmen Funeral Home, people serving people since 1913, from pre-need to final arrangements. Carmen Funeral Home.
Baptist Church, 2209 Hood Creek Pike in Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday night at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky. Faith Baptist Church, 2209 Hood Creek Pike in Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky. Faith Baptist Church, 2209 Hood Creek Pike in Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky.
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body, and spirit, and for the hope of this day. In your name, amen.
And we're back here at Marv Meredith Gymnasium, set for game number four. Fairview with a 2-1 game, 2-1 lead. Service error to start off for Humphrey. Ruggles back to serve. Push the ball in play. Oh, hard hit on the floor by Eckers. She went down. Popped right back up, though. Little grimace on her face. She goes straight to the net. That had to hurt. It sounded like it anyway. Russell gets the point, 2-0. Ruggles serves it up. Humphrey digs that one out. There's Eckers set. Figley. Heinemann goes down to get it, knocks it up in the seats. Fairview gets the ball in play. Robinson, here's Preston, hit number three. She gets it across. At the net, Eckers, here comes Piper Figley off the hands of Barfield. Heinemann digs it out. Coles want to set. Here's Barfield. Off the hands of Fairview. 3-1 Russell on top. Cole back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball's in play. Humphrey. Eckers going to set. Here comes Figley. Blocked by Barfield. Point Red Devils. There's the ball in play. Humphrey's got it. Eckers is at the net. Pushes it across. Heinemann. Here's Cole. Barfield's going to take it into the net. Service error. Ball comes back to Russell with a 5-2 lead here in game number four.
Your server number two,
Barfield. Barfield back to serve for the Lady Red Devils. Ball's in play. Off the hands of Figley and out of bounds. Russell once again has to take this game, trying to force a game five. 4-point lead here for Russell. Barfield sets everything up. Ball's in play. Eckers, Figley's got to come up, and she goes into the net. Point Red Devils. Off the hands of the Fairview players and out of bounds. That'll score the ace for the Red Devils. 8-2 now. Russell on top in game number four. Russell trying to turn this senior night around for him. Barfield pushed the ball across. Nice play by Fairview there. They dug that one from going out of bounds. Here's Heinemann on hit number three. Fairview handles that. Here comes Figley at the net. Preston handles that hard hit. Robinson calls it, pushes it deep. Humphrey gets a hand on it, hits it up in the rafters, but they can't run it down. Point Russell. 9-2 now, Russell on top. Barfield sends the ball across. Claire handles that. Here's Figley. A little slap hit. There's Barfield. Cole to Robinson off the hands of Figley. They get it across. Stays alive. Here's Cole. She's going to set Heinemann up for the kill. Drops it down. Oh, the ball gets across the net. What a roll for Fairview. Here's Robinson back. We're going to set. Figley's at the net. Robinson is up and off her hand. Point Fairview. Boy, Fairview got a lucky roll on that. Nice play by the Lady Eagles. Piper Figley will drop back to serve. 9-3, Russell on top, game number four. Fairview leads 2-1. Russell trying to hang on. Here's the serve from Figley into the under the net, actually. Ruggles will check in to come back to the net. Preston goes back to serve for Russell. Preston off the top of the net, goes on across. Fairview handles it, no pressure. Humphrey pushes it across and out of bounds. Point, Red Devils! Eleven to three here for Russell. Preston pushes that across deep. Figley handles that. Here's Eckers. She's gonna set hit number three from Figley. She slaps it across. There's Bess. Cole with hit number two. She sets. Ruggles takes control. There's Figley with the dig. Eckerson going to check. Humphrey comes up, pushes that across off speed. Out of bounds, but Heidemann handles it. Arthur gets it across. Here's Eckerson. Humphrey comes up, challenges Ruggles, and off the hands of Best Point Fairview. I believe he's calling her done. I'm not real sure. Nonetheless, here comes the serve from Lady Eagle, and she serves it out of bounds. Point, Red Devils. 12-4 now. Russell on top here in game number four. Hartman going back to serve. Play. Fairview handles. Here's Eckers up front. Humphreys pushes that across. Bess comes across and returns it. Eckers is going to set once again. Humphrey against Ruggles. Off speed. Humphrey wins that battle. 12-5. Lady Devils on top. Here's the serve from Fairview. Preston handles that. Heidemann hit number two, hits it long out of bounds. Bess gets it across. There's Humphrey. Eckers going to set. Humphrey backs up, comes to set, challenges Ruggles, and Humphrey wins again. 6-point lead now for the Red Devils. Pushes that ball across. There's Preston. Cole's going to set. Bess is going to hit it across. Ruggles at the net. Misplayed that one. Point, Fairview. We're going to take a timeout on the floor. Game number four. We'll be back in 1 minute.
Welcome to Bellefonte Animal Clinic. Dr. Amy Bess is a licensed veterinarian treating dogs, cats, and other small animals. Your pet's health and well-being are very important, and Dr. Bess and staff will take every step to give your pet the best possible care. Bellefonte Animal Clinic is a full-service animal clinic and will take routine wellness cases as well as medical, surgical, and dental issues. Dr. Amy Bess, Bellefonte Animal Clinic, 1500 Kenwood Drive, Russell. Call 606-836-9933.
Set back for action out of the timeout. Fairview serves it up. Preston takes control there. Here's Cole. Heidemann's going to get it across. Fairview with hit number one. Eckers hit. There's Humphrey and out of bounds. 13-7, Russell. Heidemann back to serve. She's the one that rallied the Lady Devils the last game. See if she can do it once again here on senior night at Marv Meredith. Heidemann gets that across. Humphrey pushes the ball. Russell side, Cole's one set. Here's Barfield at the net. Barfield wins that battle against Humphrey. 14-7 now, Red Devils. Ball's in the air. At the net, Marfield wins that battle against Eckers. Number 15-7, an 8-point lead here for the Lady Devils. Do or die situation for Russell. Off the hands of Atkins and out of bounds. That'll give Russell the ace and a 16-7 lead, game number four. Crowd quietens as Heineman serves it up. Fairview handles that. There's Humphrey. Hit number three, gets across and out of bounds. Point Red Devils. Point lead as Heineman serves it up top of the net. Ace for the Red Devils. Senior Sarah Heineman got the Red Devils on a roll here in game number four. Fairview wants to talk about that. We'll step away. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the greenandbeacon.com.
Faith Baptist Church, 2209 Hoots Creek Pike, Westwood, Kentucky. Service times, 10 a.m. Sunday morning for Sunday school, 11 a.m. for Sunday morning worship. Again on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. for Bible study. Join Pastor Keith Atkins and the rest of the congregation at Faith Baptist Church, Westwood, Kentucky.
For a new and exciting journey. No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly or work toward a bachelor's degree. Take advantage of the state's lowest
year. Welcome back to Marv Meredith Gymnasium here on the greenatbeacon.com as the Red Devils are rolling here in game number four. It's on the serve of Sarah Heineman, the senior, 18-7 lead. Ball is up and in play and off the hands of the Eagles, out of bounds, ace Russell, 19-7. Heineman with a determined look on her face that she's not going down here at home on senior night. Puts that ball deep and out of bounds. And the Red Devils holding on to this 11-point lead now. Humphrey's back to serve for the Lady Eagles. We'll see if the Russell defense can take control here as Humphreys puts the ball up. Preston handles that serve. Here's Cole at the net as Barfield pushes it down. Humphreys handles. Eckers pushes it over. Heineman at the net. Cole pushes off speed. Here's Piper and drops it in for the kill. Piper Figley dropped that one in on him. It's a 10-point Russell lead. Humphreys has played a good game here tonight for the Lady Eagles, trying to bring her team back. Preston over to Barfield. Back Heineman gets it across. Fairview's going to set. Here comes Piper off the hand of Barfield. Point Fairview. Fairview cutting into that lead now, 19-10. Serve from Humphreys up. There's Heineman. At the net is Cole. Here comes Barfield off speed. Fairview takes control. They got it. Cole's going to set once again for Barfield at the net. She goes a little stronger that time, and she wins the battle against Figley. 20-10 now, Russell. We'll see Ruggles go back to serve for the Lady Devils. 5 points away here from forcing a game five tonight. Ruggles gets that one across. Fairview digs. Eckers hits it out of bounds. Claire gets it across. There's Ruggles. She's set. Over to Barfield and Figley. Ball still alive. Off the hands of Atkins. Fairview chasing. No avail. Point Red Devils. 21-10. Ruggles bugs back to serve it once again for the Red Devils. Ball's in play. Atkins handles that. Here's Figley off the hand of Barfield. Point, Red Devils. Barfield didn't get squared up good on that and hit off her left hand. Dropped down to around the ankles of Robinson. She couldn't do anything with it. Here comes the serve from the left-hander. On the ground, Heineman digs it out into the net. Russell can't do anything with it. Point, Fairview, 21-12. Not the time to get sloppy here. They need to go ahead and put them away and force that game five. A hard-hitting left-hander from Fairview puts it across. Preston handles that. Here's Cole over to Barfield. Barfield goes strong against Figley. And Barfield wins, 22-12. Arthur comes back to the net for the Eagles. Mackenzie Cole back to serve for the Red Devils. Ball's in play. Humphrey. Eckers, third hit. Here comes Piper Figley. She pushes it across. Heineman takes that one. Over to Robinson. Arthur pushes it across. Figley at the net. Preston back deep. Here's Cole. She's going to set. Barfield comes strong. Pushes it in and drops it in for the score. 23-12, Russell. Cole gets credit for the set. Russell looking for these next 2 points as Cole puts the ball up, gets it across. Eckerson at the net, challenged by Arthur. Arthur wins the battle. Game point, Russell.
Game point.
Cole trying to set this up. Ball's up, in play. Fairview's got the return going. Eckerson over to Figley. Figley drops it. Heineman says, I've got it. Here's Cole up at the net. Barfield pushes it deep. Fairview controls. There's Eckerson. It's going to be at the net. Challenged by Barfield. Point and game. Russell 25-12 as Russell forces a game number five here at Marv Meredith. We'll take a little break. They'll switch sides. We'll come back and see who comes out on top. This is Red Devil Volleyball on the green at beacon.com.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office.
Hometown people, hometown spirit.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office.
Hometown people, hometown spirit.
here at Marv Meredith Gymnasium as Russell just completely denied Fairview here on senior night. They've taken the clean sweep 3-0, led by senior Sarah Heineman and Anna Brooke Barfield out there. Red Devils would just not lay down as they crushed the Eagles in game number 4, 25-12, to take the game 4 and game 5. Russell has one to toss to serve here in game number 5, and Sarah Heineman is going to do the honors of that here to set us off. Fairview was no doubt the heavy favorite coming into this matchup. First time these two teams met back early in the season at Fairview. Fairview took Russell down 3-0. Some great volleyball here tonight. Both teams playing very hard. We're ready to go as the officials set the rotations up for this game. Heineman's got the ball and she's ready to go. Here we go, game number 5 here. Russell and Fairview doing the battle. Heineman pushed the ball up. Piper Figley takes care of that. That's Humphrey. Fairview gets it across to Claire. Hartman over to Cole. It's going to be at the net. Humphrey, Russell recovers. Fairview still alive. Eckers picks it up. There's Humphrey again. Fairview drops it in and strikes first. Humphrey's going to drop back to serve for the Lady Eagles. Just to remind you, game number 5 is 15. Humphrey puts the ball in the air. Preston. There's Cole. Hit number 2. Barfield pushes across. Fairview handles it. There's Adkins. Humphrey's got to push across and does. Heineman's calling it. She goes to Cole. Cole sets up and she's going to get a whistle. And 2 hits called. 2-0 Fairview here in game number 5. Humphrey gets the ball in play. Heineman takes control. Cole gets it across. Bigley into the net, point Russell. Ruggles will serve for the Lady Devils. Can these Russell seniors rally this team to come back and take this victory tonight as Ruggles puts the ball in play? Fairview handle, there's a bump. Eckers going to set for Figley. Blocked by Barfield, ball still in play. Figley again, off the hand of Barfield, off the hand of Cole. He's got to get it across and does. Eckers going to set. Figley bumps it across. Ruggles handles that. It's at the net. Barfield didn't get the roll. Point Fairview. 3-1 Lady Eagle lead. Coach Lambert likes what he sees there. Here comes a big left-hander for the Eagles. Ball's up. Preston digs that one off. Here's Cole. Barfield at the net. Challenged by Figley. Barfield wins the battle. Mackenzie Cole will get the serve for the Lady Devils. Out and Arthur goes to the net. Ball's in play by Hartman into the net. Service error, point Fairview. Those hurt. Eggers back to serve for the Lady Eagles now with a 4-2 lead here in game 5. Ball's up and in play to the net. So Fairview returns the favor as Barfield drops back. Serve now for Russell. 1-point game. Playing to 15 here, all knotted up at 2 games apiece. Fairview took the first 2 as Russell come back and took the second 2. Off the hands of Pipers. Figley's going to come up and get this one across. Preston handles that. Here's Cole. Heineman through the kill off the hand of Humphrey. Tie ball game. 4-4. Barfield gets another serve. There's the whistle as Barfield puts the ball up and in play. Humphrey digs out now. Eckers at the net. Barfield deep. Here's Cole. Heidemann coming up. Off speed. Drops across. Getting full Figley that time. Robinson this time. Ball still in play. Eckers going to set. Here comes Figley. Strong. Dug out by Barfield, but out of bounds. Point Fairview. Katie Best checks into the game for the Red Devils. Piper Figley back to serve for the Lady Eagles. 5-4 lead Fairview. Game number 5. Figley puts the ball up. She gets that one over. Heidemann returns it. Eckerson's going to check. Here's Humphrey set. Eckerson gets it. Best calls it. Cole sets up. Here comes Heidemann. Blocked by Humphrey, but couldn't get it back across. Point Red Devils. Humphrey got called for the lift. Preston set to serve with the Red Devils. Knotted up at 5. Preston gets the ball in play. Eckers hits that one. Fairview on hit number 3, gets it across. Here's Arthur. Bumps it on across. Humphrey at the net. Jumps by Ruggles. Point Fairview as Ruggles was into the net. That'll put Fairview on top by 1. Dunn back to serve for the Lady Eagles. There's the ball in play, hit middle court, Heidemann has it. Arthur comes up, gets it across. Back across by Fairview, pushes deep. That was going out of bounds, but Fairview went after it, so point Red Devils. 6-6 now. We'll see Allie Hartman come in to serve for Russell. Neither team ready to give this up yet. Hartman serves it deep. Fairview's got the return. Here's Eckers. Humphrey. Cole sets. Here comes Heinemann. Ooh! Hard hit off the chest of the Fairview player. Point Red Devils. Heinemann went up strong on that one. 7-6. Russell on top by 1. Hartman sets to serve for the Lady Devils. Gets the ball across. There's Figley. Eckers going to set. Humphrey runs it down, gets it across Preston, over to Cole. Here comes Heidemann. Heidemann wins it again. Russell goes on top by 2 here in game number 5. Hartman still behind the line. She puts the ball in play. It's hit deep. Fairview handles it at the net. Ruggles takes that one. Point Red Devils. Timeout on the court as Coach Lambert hands on hip. He don't like what he sees. Here we go, folks. 9-6. Russell.
Stealth Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stealth Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stealth Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stealth Pharmacy.
Here we go out of timeout now. We'll see what Fairview comes up with here as Hartman still serves it up for the Lady Devils. She puts the ball in play. Fairview at the net. Humphreys gets that across. Preston gets it back. It's at the net. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heidemann. Heidemann wins it again. Point Red Devils. 4-point lead now for Russell. 10-6. We're in game number 5, folks. Red Devils battling here on senior night from Marv Meredith Gymnasium. Puts the ball across. Point Red Devils. Get the ace. Hartman on a roll. Going to 15, Russell looking for these last 4. Hartman pushes across off the net. Point Red Devils. 12-6, Russell. Russell looking for these last three here to take the big upset over the Lady Eagles of Fairview tonight. Hartman puts the ball up and in play. Figley handles that. Here's Eckers. Hit number two. Figley's going to take it. Hartman answers. Here's Cole with the set. Here comes Heinemann. Off the hand of Humphrey. Ball still alive. Bess handles that. Here's Cole. Over to Heinemann. She hits it deep. The ball's going to be at the net. Eckers saves. Humphrey pushes that across. Hartman calls for it. Here's Cole going to the net. Ruggles is there. Pushes it across. Dumps it in. Point. Russell. 13-6. Red Devils on top. Hartman gets that across off the hands of Humphrey. Eckers hit number two. Humphrey pushes that across. Bess handles it. Here's Cole. One set for Heinemann. She goes strong. Off the hands of going back deep. Point Red Devils. 14-6. Game five. Game point and match point for the Red Devils. Can Hartman pull this upset victory here? Lady Devils are all smiles right now. We still got a state of business though. Hartman puts the ball in play. Fairview answers. Here's Eckers. Humphrey at the line. Preston. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heinemann. Off the hands. Nope. Fairview answers. Humphreys pushes it across. Here's Bess. Cole's going to set once again. Here comes Sarah. Nope. Got the whistle. Two hits called against Russell. Fairview stays alive. 14-7. Humphrey goes back to serve for the Lady Eagles. Humphreys puts the ball in play. Hartman answers. Here's Heinemann. She sets for Ruggles. Off speed. Fairview answers. Ball back across. Preston has it. Cole's going to set. Here comes Heinemann. Bumps it across. Nothing there. And Fairview answers. Here's Figley. Drops it in for the point. Fairview's not ready to give up yet, folks. 14-8. Here come the Eagles. Can the Red Devils answer this run now? Humphrey takes a big, deep breath, and she goes back to serve it once again. These ladies are playing hard. Here's the ball in play. Off the hands of Bess going back. Preston chases it down. She saves it. Ruggles pushes it across. Fairview answers. Eckers is set. Here comes Figley. Out of bounds. Game, set, match. Russell, 15-8. 15-8. Russell wins. They come back and won that one after losing the first two. They come back and take the last three. Red Devils pull off the upset here on senior night at Mark Meredith Gymnasium. Nice play by the Red Devils. Nice job. We'll give them a hand. Hey, we thank you for joining us here tonight for some great volleyball action. Tomorrow night, Hank Bond will bring you all the play-by-play here as he'll be out for his first volleyball game at 7 o'clock Friday night. Russell versus Pendleton in football, as Hank and I will join forces on that one. We'll see you then. Thanks for joining in. As always, have a great night and God bless.
Russell Middle School basketball coach, and you're watching Russell Volleyball on the greenandbeacon.com. Hi, I'm Keith Atkins, Russell Middle School basketball coach, and you're watching Russell Volleyball on the greenandbeacon.com.